What's going on, guys? It is Bernardo, and today we are going to go over how to rename the administrative accounts within MDT, but you could also do it within SCCM. The reason that I'm doing this video is because one of you guys actually left a comment on one of my videos, and they wanted to know how to change the default administrative name to something else, right? So I'm actually doing it within MDT, but you are able to do the same thing within the SCCM environment. And the way that you do it within the MDT is this way. All right, so you're going to open up your deployment workbench. And from here, we are going to go inside task sequence, and you're going to open up one of your task sequence, right? Plain and simple. Doesn't matter which one it is, just open one of them. We are going to go inside the task sequence. And within here, I am going to add a new variable. Now, I'm going to select apply local GPO package, and I'm going to click on add, go to general, and then click on run command line. Okay. Now, this command line should be at the very end of your deployment. So once everything is done, your updates, your applications, your GPO, your printers, whatever you're doing within your deployment time, at the very end, this needs to be done. Now, within the run command line, I did the following. I gave it the name of rename admin account. Again, this is up to you. You could do whatever you want. And the command line would be the following. We are going to do a WMIC user account where the name is equal to administrative. We're going to use the parameter of call rename name equals to whatever you want. So administrative account is going to be called BTNHD. You're going to apply it, okay it. We're going to right click on your primary node of your deployment share. And we are going to click on update deployment share, click next here, and finish. Now don't go anywhere, guys, because right now I'm going to start a quick video on showing you how it actually works out, and it actually works with no problem. And that's it. Hopefully you guys enjoyed the video. Make sure to hit that thumbs up, smash that subscribe button. Also, do not forget about hitting that notification bell to get the latest and greatest from this guy. And don't stop the video. You're going to see it actually work. Peace out.